hello out there. We're on the air. It's hockey night tonight.
It's back. Another exciting season of Sarnia Ransom Bees hockey. Join George Heath and Murray Vosberg for the first broadcast of the season as the Bees play Leamington Friday night 7:45 on a hometown radio CHOK.
Vandalism at the strike-bound Partech insulation plant in Sarnia. The crime of the week, Crime Stoppers and police looking for tips. Police say sometime October 12th, someone cut through the chain-link fence at the Scott Road plant, pulled the plug on a diesel fuel tank. It leaked into a gravel parking lot, causing an estimated $100,000 in environmental damage. Canada Trust lowering its one-year mortgage rate today, falling 51 one-hundredths of a percentage point, 5.99%, the lowest one-year rate among the financial institutions.
1070 CHOK, that is Deborah Allen, and I heard for you. It is 14 after 4 o'clock with Mark Hartland on a Sunday morning. I want to say hi to Lori and Lisa. Nice to have you listening to 1070 CHOK. Keep your radio dial there, and we'll give you all the information you need to know. Here's something kind of important I want you to mark down on your calendar. This coming Tuesday, CHOK is sponsoring a Red Cross blood donor clinic. It's taking place at the High Park School at 757 Kimber Avenue in Sarnia. Going on from 1 until 3:30 in the afternoon and from 5 until 8 in the evening. We actually got your support a little while ago. Now we need it again. The summertime shortage can be overcome, but only with your help. So please give the gift of life this Tuesday with 1070 CHOK. Your CHOK windsticker is available at your nearby Kentucky Fried Chicken outlet. Get yours and get ready to win.
I was just driving down the road going shopping. I pulled into the parking lot and the CHOK summer fun van pulled up behind me and gave me a free fry.
What'd you get?
Free propane fill-up for my barbecue.
What's your favorite summertime radio station?
CHOK.
Freshen up your summer winner with your windsticker from 1070 CHOK.